Howdy folks, how you doing? You know, there's been comments about my parka, and I understand that, but first of all, when it's cold out, it's handy to have. Second of all, when it's both cold and windy, it actually helps me taste the tobacco. It's actually a smoking aid for me. I mean, the Englishmen have their smoking jackets. Well, I have my parka. I like the smell of the smoke hitting my face, coming up into my face, and something I hate more than being in a high wind or any kind of wind and having the smoke being whipped away from me. I feel like they're stealing my smoke, the wind is. So I wear my parka and I put the hood down like it is now, and I take a few puffs. The smoke of Northwoods today in my little Sir Jacopo horn, which I'm quite fond of. This is a pipe I've smoked Black Mallory in by Rat Rays. And I must say, I'm getting a real Black Mallory, Red Rapparee kind of a theme going with this. I can taste the Black Mallory and the Red Rapparee base behind the Northwoods, which I'm not too happy about, quite frankly. Sunday is my pipe cleaning day. I'm going to go through and clean all my pipes, take them apart and clean them, thoroughly, rather than just the quick clean I do after I smoke. And I think what I'm going to do is do an alcohol cleaning on this pipe very thoroughly. I think most maybe sand out all the... There was a little bit of coating in this bowl left when I received it from, when it was new. I think I'm going to actually sand that out down to the base of the bare wood and do an alcohol cleaning on it, and then only smoke Northwoods in it, which is my favorite tobacco. Because it definitely is smoking differently than my Costello smokes. And we'll see if it's better, once I've done all this cleaning and the work on it. But I like this pipe, and it's my other English pipe, but I don't like tasting Red Rapparee or Black Mallory in the background of my my Northwoods. All right, guys. Have a good one. Yeah, I know. I look like Kenny from South Park. What can I do,